Gravitational blueshift is a shift in an observed celestial object's emission or absorption lines towards the shorter wavelength, or blue, or higher energy side of the electromagnetic spectrum, compared to wavelengths measured in the laboratory, that is due to a gravitational source. Let's take a look at an example of gravitational blueshift. In this image on the left, we have an observed spectrum on the top, and on the bottom, we have a laboratory spectrum. The observed spectrum is shifted to the left compared to the laboratory spectrum. This shift to the left is towards the blue side of the spectrum, not towards the red side. So we call this shift a blue shift. It's a shift in an observed celestial object's emission or absorption lines towards the blue side of the spectrum compared to the laboratory. The second part of this definition has the word gravitational in it. The source of the blue shift is a gravitational source. That's the second part of the definition. Let's take a look at this sketch on the right. Here we have a source that's emitting a green light wave towards planet Earth. As the green light wave falls into the gravitational potential well of planet Earth, the green color gets compressed into a blue color, which gets compressed into a violet color. This shift to blue or the violet side is called a blue shift, and the source is due to gravity from planet Earth. Because the source is gravity, we call this a gravitational blue shift.